despite being one of Canada's favorite ski hills, the Lake Louise ski area also opens their lift to enjoy the beautiful view that we have here in Lake Louise, as well as our south-facing slopes lend themselves significantly to grizzlies using the area. They can use it without the worry of cars going by, open grasslands that they might not otherwise find here in Banff National Park. As well, we have an interpretive center that gives extensive information about all the animals of Banff National Park and presentations concerning them.
Yeah.
Can you see it? Right now we're actually slowing down our operations because up near the top of the grizzly lift, there is a grizzly bear within 90 meters of the top. So as a Parks Canada regulation, we have to stop the lift and make sure that nobody gets near it. Because in reality, this is a grizzly's habitat. So it's very exciting. We've just seen a grizzly walk all the way up Grizzly Gully here, away from the lift, and we're keeping an eye on her just to make sure that she doesn't get any closer to our lift operation. She seems to be heading up the hill kind of slowly, so everything seems to be safe now, but earlier it was a really exciting ordeal.